at 2 Broadmoor Street, Mount Lebanon, PA. Today's January 28th. Doing an inspection of the sewer. We're at the tap end right now. It's a collapsed tap right there. You see the break right at the tap. This tap end will need to be dug up and replaced. The rest of the pipe down, going down, and it looks good. It's right where it connected to the tap.